Have you looked under the seals?
The seals are good.
Then why is it leaking?